Former Lokayukta Justice passed away at a private hospital in Bengaluru while he was suffering from age-related ailments. Justice N. Venkatachalla passed away at the age of 90. He hailed from Mulabagel of Kolar district. He had headed Lokayukta institution before Justice Santosh Hegde. He survived by 3 sons and a daughter. His funeral will be held after his son Arjun reaches Bengaluru from abroad.